Charles IV, King of Bohemia and Holy Roman Emperor, had a long, unsuccessful reign. The empire he ruled from Prague expanded, and his subjects lived in peace and prosperity. When the emperor died, the whole empire...
I'd like to train, but I want real combat with real weapon.
A bit cocky, ain't you? But all right, I'll never learn as much. Some say he should. Let's fight then.
I still don't feel entirely competent with the bastard sword. I'd like to try that.
Right, lad. Grab your piece, and we'll get stuck in.
Your end is nigh. Ready? Well, You gonna cry now?
Yeah.
Hurry up!
I'm interested in your services.
And what is it? But of course.
Fine.
I'm sure you'll be. May the Lord watch over you.
Myris, may the Lord watch over you.
God's sake.
I've got some goods.
All right.
See you later.
God be with you.
I've got some goods.
All right.
God be with you.
Kereseli. Véletlenül kibújtál anyád szoknyája alól?
God bless you.
Yes.
Take care now.
Right.
We'll approach from the south and storm the...
Thank you. Thank you. Stand your ground, you dogs! Drive them back!
Remember me? I remember you, though. And where's my fucking sword?
What the fuck are you on about? What sword?
Hang on.
You're the... Fuck me. I thought we left you to the crows. Tough little fucker, eh?
What did you do with my sword?
Judging by our last encounter, I'd say you made a big mistake, can't you?
Where's my fucking sword?
But then again, maybe you've had some practice. I hope so. Because last time was too easy.
Stop pitching! Come on, you shit! You're going to cry.
My sword. What have you done with it? Talk, you bastard!
I'll see you in the
Eric! Tell me what you've done with it!
I'd say you're flogging a dead horse there.
You took him down. On your own. Well done. Nice work. You surprised me. He was a mountain of a man.
He was the one who attacked Neuhof. And stole your sword, sir.
The thought did cross my mind. What did he tell you? If we'd taken him alive, the executioner might have gotten more out of him. Oh well, these things happen in the heat of battle. Anyway, we found a trunk full of coin down below. Someone was paying this gang very well. There were some of Sigismund's barbarians among them. I don't think we've seen the last of this. Whoever engineered it was highly placed. They won't give up after one defeat. This louse was just a pawn.
I'm afraid you're right, sir. Well, lad, you live to fight another day, eh? That's the fear leaving you, lad. Let it go. Now, put it all behind you. A decent Christian shouldn't dwell on such horrors.
I beg to differ, sir. I never want to forget this. The time has come for those whore sons to pay for what they did to us.
You're right, my boy. But first, we all need some rest. We'll meet later in the upper castle in Ratte and then decide what to do next. Come what may, you did a good job today.
I will make you pay for this. It's time for the next part of our plan. Give the word.
Yes, sir.